Hey everybody, I want to show you the premium feature in PearDeck called Takeaways. Takeaways are a way for you to give to the students all of their answers and responses in the PearDeck so that they can use for later review and study. So in order to get there, we need to first log in as a teacher, and we are going to use our Google information to log in. And once we're logged in, we're going to go over to sessions, and we want to find a session that we're using. I have this one that I've opened recently, and I'm going to just come over here to the teacher dashboard icon. And so you can see I've got a previous session that I've been working with and using it for some of my other videos. So in order to publish the takeaways, what you want to do is first end the session. And so you want to double check up here to make sure that all of your students have had an opportunity to respond. And once they have, you can click on end. We are in student paced mode. So I click on end. And I'm going to say, yes, I am sure I want to end this session. That means that no more students will be able to submit any kind of responses. And then I'm going to end this session that I've named Force Out or Tag Out. And I want to check the box that says Publish Student Takeaways. And what that does is once I end the session and publish it, one really cool thing that you can do is give this particular link to students. And you can send this in through Schoology or through messaging or however you want to do it. But even though this is the same link, each student will click on it and go to their individual takeaways. So let me show you what this looks like from the student point of view. When I copy this link, I'm going to come over here and I'm going to use my son's account that I have open. And I'm just going to simply paste and go here. And what it does is it will generate the takeaway for the PearDeck lesson. It may take a little while once the session is ended for it to be actually generated, but here's what it shows the students. So it shows that the slide number 2, he put number 9. This is what on the right hand side, this column, this is what he put down in the slider for his response. And you can kind of keep going. And down here further, there are some answers. Here's the drawing answer that they drew about which one to where to throw the ball to force out double play, responses to the open-ended question. So, and on the left-hand column is a miniature version of the slide so that they can understand what it was that they were doing at the time. So takeaways are a great way for students to have a copy of what they've submitted as well as something to refer to later when they need to study or review.